Let's make some Thai tea using this iced tea maker from Capresso. Fill up the water tank with water, added about a third cup of Thai tea mix into the filter basket, filled up the pitcher with ice, and pushed the on button to brew. The beauty about making a whole pitcher is that you can sweeten it to your liking and can add heavy cream, half and half, or condensed milk. Whatever you decide to use, it's sure to please everyone.